I'm Intisar Faulkner in the WIS First Alert News Center, bringing you some news stories just into our newsroom this morning. U.S. Attorney Adair Burrows announced the creation of the new Palmetto Healthcare Fraud Task Force yesterday. The task force is supposed to bring justice to those who defraud the healthcare system and recover taxpayer money taken through fraud. Burrows said around $23 billion was spent on taxpayer-funded healthcare programs in the state last year alone. The Government Accountability Office estimates as much as 10% of that money might have been lost to fraud, waste, and abuse. The task force will include investigators from the Attorney General's office and the Department of Labor. For the latest on this story, as well as the latest news, weather, and traffic updates, visit our website anytime at WISTV.com.